Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome, my beanie babies. I love you all so much. Thank you for tuning in. Sorry. Got my hair out. So today, I'm going to be doing another seafood boil. I hope everyone had a wonderful, marvelous day. I'm gonna hurry up and eat and get right into it. But I'm gonna say grace and, you know, take my apple cider vinegar. But let me say this. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, like and share this video, comment down below, and follow me on my Instagram. It will be in the description box down below. And if you're my supporter already, welcome back. Now I'm going to say grace. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you for this food and drink that I'm about to receive. Let it be nourishing to my body. Bless the hands that prepared it. In Jesus' name, okay? Amen. So, right here, I have Dungeness crab. Right here, I have snow crab. Here, I have baby potatoes. And right here, I have three corn. So I'm gonna show you guys what I got going on. I'm trying to take a screenshot, y'all. I know y'all like that. All up in you. Got my water. I've been doing good, y'all. I mean, shoot, I ain't got no choice because I ain't got nothing but water. But I've been very consistent on taking these pills, drinking water. I drink water every day. I believe I drink about 2 waters a day. I know people gonna be like, two ain't enough. Look, it's a start. Gotta start somewhere. So, potato. I seasoned the potato. Well, I cooked the potato and I boiled the potato in water and butter. I did the corn the same way. And then when they were done, I seasoned, poured the water out from the pot and seasoned the potatoes with lorry seasoning and some parsley. See? I did the corn the same way. But I put sugar on my corn. Usually I get the Green Giant Extra Sweet corn, 12 count bag, but from Walmart. But this time I only got the bag of corn. It was a 24 count, so I got a whole lot of corn on the go. And I also got that bag from Walmart. while I was cooking. And then I got a box over here with a trash bag, so I can throw my like shells and stuff in there, so that I can take it outside. The crabs. I still got bee love sauce left over. I thought about using it, but I was like, nah, I'm just going I'm just going to season it with Obey and eat it like that, you know. I haven't eaten crab like this in a while. And then I thought about using lemon, but I was like, But yeah, while I was cooking, I was watching Basketball Wives. Hopefully, I'm not going to eat. Oh, Jesus. Try to shoot me in my eye, y'all. Try to get Obey in my eye. But, but yeah, I already cleaned up, because as I cook, I clean. So I washed all the pots I used. That's how you do it. So that way, you don't have as much, as many dishes. I mean, I only use 3 pots, but that way you don't have that many dishes. Next time I do a seafood bowl and it has crabs, I'm probably gonna deshell it, because I've come to realization my videos be longer when I gotta crack open shells and stuff. And I don't have that much room for storage on my phone. I be having to delete pictures and stuff. And in my phone, majority of my pictures are of me and my daughter. Like, some of, when I say of me and my daughter, some of them are exactly just that, me and my daughter, or some are just selfies of me, and then some are just photos of my daughter. And I really don't want to delete them. I believe I transferred either some or most of my photos over to iCloud. I really don't know how to really like do it just yet, or my phone does it automatically. So I can make them in my phone so I can keep recording videos. So if there comes a time where I haven't posted a video, it's not because I'm being lazy or nothing like that. It's because I don't have room on my phone. I don't have enough storage. And then I can't buy a camera. I don't have no money like that to be buying a camera. I wish I did have a camera. I wouldn't have to worry about it. But, you know, I just gotta keep keep grinding until I get there, and then eventually the Lord gonna bless me. To where though I can I start making enough money. Or to where though I start making money to buy me a camera. Better quality for you guys, more and more videos. Cause I really don't like when I can't upload. I'm really trying to stay consistent with you guys. Cause at one point I was posting videos every day. Like every night I was posting videos. But lately I really can't, because my phone storage, I wasn't having a phone, and it really bothers me, it makes me upset, y'all. Even though I'm just starting out, sort of, I've been doing this for probably about a month or two now. It bothers me when I can't upload. Y'all, this stuff is just shooting at me. And I know seafood boils are messy, so. You can't be cute and trying to do a seafood boil at the same time. I had to turn TV off. Because lately, in my videos, when I leave the TV on, I'm like this. I'm not really talking to y'all and paying attention. One of these bad boys. That meat is so sweet. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm patting it on here because there's Old Bay and parsley. Ooh, that is so good. It's so sweet. I know I can't really see. I'm trying to get this meat out of here. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh man, thought it was gonna come straight out. Sorry, I ain't really talking, y'all. Again, it's my first time eating today. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, y'all. I'm gonna scratch myself. I know y'all used to people eating like a massive amount of food, and that's what a mukbang is eating a lot of food. I would do that for you guys if I was able to intake all that food. Believe it or not, I do get full pretty quick. Oh, yeah. So when I'm cooking, I try to eye how much I make. Like, this should do me well. Like, I shouldn't be full. That's why you guys see a nice portion of what I eat. And then I don't like to waste food. That's another thing. That's why I don't make a whole lot. I don't like wasting food. Is she okay? How you know? If she slouched, sit her up, please. I'm talking to my little brother. Check up on my daughter. My dog is angry. when it gets to a certain point, I'm probably gonna cut it off, even if I'm not done. Because I don't want it to fill up my storage. I want to be able to record more videos for you guys. So once it hit a certain point, I'm gonna cut it off. This is very well seasoned. Nice and soft. Somebody's dog was very unhappy. I ain't got no paper towel, I ain't got no napkin. This meat is so sweet. Shoot no bay at me, y'all. Excuse me, y'all. It was a hiccup, but I'm proud of y'all. Alright, you guys, I'm gonna cut it short here. I got 2 potatoes left, 2 Dungeness crab, and a cluster. I love you guys so much. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for joining me, eating with, whether it was eating with me or just watching me. Thank you so much for tuning in. And I'll see you guys soon. Love you. Bye-bye.